call you that?
Nah, it's dart. It's a poison dart frog. It's not dark. If it was claiming
poison blue frog to me.
Right. Now, let me get on to this man's dream. This man got the Sonic wands on his feet. He got the Sonic wands on. The
looking purple... like an albino. Looking at an albino ribbit frog.
Bro got the Sonic wands on. The knuckle. These are the things I've seen people call his shoes. Bro got the Sonic wands on. The knuckle threes. The Goku 5000s. The Vegeta 9000s. The ribbit. The Atsui fives. The Peppa Pig.
Atsui out here got a better fit. And she's like the least drippiest character in the show.
Great.
We all know Deku's at the top when it comes to fits.
Have y'all seen that man's manga? Look, boys, that boy is drippy.
Boys, dare say, All Might got more drip than him. All Might definitely has more drip than him.
Right, you gotta say that. Now, let's get to his backpack. Boy got the door map in the backpack. Boy got the map in the backpack. Go ahead and hit that backpack. Boy got that backpack on, thinking he looked drippy. Bro, thinking he looked drippy with it.
Oh, bro! While we're dropping to the location, go to Siriax. This new video.
Uh huh.
And go to the timestamp 2027.
Okay, babe. Siriax.
You know the dude that does the Three Idiots videos.
All right. Hold on, send me the video real quick, cause my YouTube is freaking glitchy.
Oh yeah, no problem. I got you.
Yes.
Land in the purple.
All right. Ace said go to where?
2027.
All right, bet. 2027.
Don't worry. I'm gonna type it. Finna send it to you. This is why I wish I had 8 arms so I could freaking do stuff.
I just seen your best of Slick and Vegeta video. I'm gonna cry when I watch that.
I was crying while watching that.
Bro, I'm gonna cry when I watch that later. I'm gonna cry when I watch that. I'm not crying.
I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. You are. You definitely are.
All right, 2027. I just realized I'm not hiding anywhere.
What you're about to watch right now is definitely gonna cheer you up.
By the way, the roasting is not done, but I'm still gonna watch this.
Oh, blast it. Blast it where you have it pulled up.
All right, bet. Okay.
Oh, Junior's in trouble. Why is
everything he is so fast?
Hell of a thing!
No! Bruh, that was me the entire day of this morning playing X-Universe 2, bruh. That was me!
Sound effects!
That's it, clear, boy! Bruh, what was that?
With the nastiest combo I've ever seen in my life.
Black dude had a big hitbox. That mess was huge. Big hitbox,
you just
boy.
Said we are not dealing with minorities today.
Boy was not having it.
Vegeta thought he was a Namekian.
Bro thought he was literally a Namekian. He's like, you know what? I'm gonna be racist today.
Vegeta, you just got a redemption in the moral arc because of the Namekians.
Does it look like I care?
Sorry, Red Riding Hood, you're dead!
Now, I read the video.
The roasting spider boy.
Yes. So I got a clear image of him, right? I got a clear image of him.
Right.
Side of, this man looked like that one Thundercracker from the Bayverse series. Then I got a figure of him right behind me. With all those eyes.
Spots on his helmet.
Bro, I was like, bro, you trying to take being a spider to a whole new level. You are not literally a spider. You got the powers of a spider, but you ain't a spider, boy. Yeah,
bro,
spider.
IQ of Luffy.
And I got a more clear look at his feet. Ugh. Boy's feet with them shoes. Bro got the Robin.
It's just horrendous.
Bro got the Robin forces on. Bro got the Robin forces on. That's what's crazy.
And that's what's crazy. Robin from OG Teen Titans could never.
Right.
Like
he could never. It was crazy. Someone predicted this in the channel, right? On their channel. Bro said, y'all know my experiences with Spider-Boy, with superheroes that have the word boy at the end of their name. Oh, frick. Y'all know.
Oh, frick. Oh, shoot.
That didn't end well.
No, because they have legendary weapons.
I told y'all, folks are hacking to get legendary weapons early. That's what I'm saying.
This is beyond ridiculous.
But what, as I was saying, though, someone said anytime a superhero got the word boy in his name, I'm never taking him serious. I'm never taking him serious.
Hey.
I'm back. I'm okay.
Good.
I'll tell you what the doctor said.
Bro, freaking Spider Boy's design does not eat. It does not cook at all.
It really doesn't. I just realized this. There's a whole other Spider Boy out here. There's another one. This was worse.
Bro, I don't even want to know about the second one because the first one is this bad.
Bro, this was worse in a hilarious way, just like the first one. Can I tell you how?
My lord.
I'm gonna see what image of what he looks like. You're gonna laugh. You're gonna generally laugh.
I'm gonna die of cringe. That's what I'm about to do when I see this.
Look at this. I'm finna send it to you right now. Go to photos.
Oh my god.
This finna be. You finna crack up.
At this point, anything can look better than the Marvels, though.
You finna crack up at this. I just sent it to you.
Oh boy. What is this?
What?
He's Robin in a freaking bat spider costume.
Bro said, you know what? I'm not Spider-Man. I'm Robin in a Spider-Man costume. And his name is Spider Ross.
And this is why you don't leave the Batcave.
Bro, the crazy thing is, his name is Peter Ross. Who names their last...
I beg your pardon?
His name is Peter Ross.
Who this is the forgotten son of Bob Ross.
Bob Ross,
Bob Ross!
Bob Ross! Bob Ross!
Rick Ross! I think you might want to have a look at this.
Nah, Rick Ross is big and fat and black. This man is skinny white. This man is a skinny white nerd. That is a skinny white nerd. Not.
That's definitely not, bro.
This is skinny.
But you know what? You know what? I bet this comic run. You know what? I'm gonna do it. We got a challenge up in here. We got a challenge for this.
Say less.
So here's the challenge. If this comic run is better than the Marvels after we see it, we're doing the one shit challenge.
Right. At this point, that's just
no way.
Right. No way whatsoever.
Just, there's no way this. Oh my lord! And they wonder why manga is outselling comic books right now.
Bro, who approves of these? No, that's my thing. Who approves of these?
Freaking Sony, that's who.
Bro, they have another person.
They got cocky because of the freaking success of Across the Spider-Verse.
They literally named this comic Edge of the Spider-Verse, and they had this bleep a part of it. Y'all should feel ashamed of yourself. Y'all to feel the
I'm
same.
I'm so glad he's not in the movie because people are gonna be like, "Yo, that's Robin in a bat in a spider costume."
Right. And what's crazy is they had another spider person in this comic that was absolutely a W. Her name was Spider Smasher. Her design is so goated.
By that name, I'm intrigued. Please find the design.
I got it right here.
If you can.
I got it right here.
You know what? You know what to do.
Look at this beautiful masterpiece that they call Spider Smasher.
I'm gonna hide, because I know how people are when it comes to ranked.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on Junior, though. We don't want him to get cooked.
Yeah, because these people don't play about ranked. They don't play about that. Apparently.
Dear Lord, it's a black spider queen.
That's what I said! But yet, somehow, some way, they cooked!
It looks cool, though.
Right, they cooked with it. They really cooked with it. When it came to Spider-Boy,
she was black.
Right, but when it came to Spider-Boy, they say, "Oh, we're gonna do our worst with this one. We're gonna do our worst with this one."
With these.
Right. That was the worst part of the design I've seen.
Bro, this XP is going crazy. I'm already level 74.
I'm at level 82.
I just got to level 75.
Dang!
Bro, we don't need to play any other game mode. We need to spam this.
Right, hold up, I'll be right back. Everyone guard me. I'm probably gonna be in danger, but I'll be right back.
Alright, bet. Junior, build around Josh. We can't let him get sniped. Alright. Loot up. Take that. Take that.
I feel like you all are dying right now.
Oh no, we're actually good. Nobody has showed up here.
Well, I guess this place is actually safe.
We just built around you just in case someone did pull up, but no one pulled up. Junior's out here getting materials.
Well, we're alive then.
You know what we should do?
What's that?
Now that Junior seems to be on more.
Yeah.
Like, whenever we have a grace period between prison times.
Yeah.
We should make, like, a series similar to the Three Idiots.
Yes! Yes! We
call ourselves that, but it's a golden day, don't get me wrong, but you know why.
Right. Nah,
like
imagine
a trio series, you know what I mean?
Imagine if Kendall gets on, then it's definitely the Three Idiots. Then it's definitely the Three Idiots.
It definitely is.
At that point, we're calling it the Three Crackheads.
It's definitely called the Three Idiots.
Right. Oh, better yet, the Three Crackheads, because that's literally what she is.
You know, I was looking for a title to get us laughing views, not to get us age restricted. Don't get me wrong, if YouTube was chill back in the old days, we would definitely go with that.
But oh yeah, but now we got this worst CEO of all time on here.
This CEO did not cook.
Bro, who hired this woman? Who hired this woman?
I don't. Oh, you know who probably hired him?
Who?
The story writers for the Marvels.
Probably.
That's probably who.
It would not surprise me.
Oh, we're gonna have intergalactic Marvels move the Marvels movie, but we're not gonna show Nova.
Bro, did they? I don't think they realized how slow that was. Twitter not to hire.
I'm on my way. I don't know how crazy you gotta be to do a movie in the multiverse saga, but not have Nova in it.
Right, that's insane!
That does not make any general sense to me.
It is extremely, extremely on the slow side. And they're finally pulling up, ladies and gentlemen!
Bro, I was... Damn, it's you!
What?
And a panda! Shit!
Well, I killed the panda, there's another one! And there's another one, ladies and gentlemen!
Bro, what is going on?
Oh, we winning today!
Oh, Junior gotta die, though!
Yep! We killed
him! I'm real quick, I'll be right back.
Alright, bet. I think we might actually win this one. Much bomb. Bees. Where is this dude think he's going? Stop running! Why are they running? Just go ahead and murder. Stand still. That was my kill, but you know what? I'll take this. Yeah. I'm gonna get in this water. I don't know where the other person died at. Frick, I don't even know where he died at. Oh, there's more people. Oh, it's still another person, hold up. Cook time. Why is bro running now? Why are you running? Stop running. Why are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running though? Why are you running? Oh, frick. Okay, bad idea. Junior, help, 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 Junior, Junior, Junior. I'm in danger. I am in danger. I am in danger. This is not going like how I expected it to go. Jir's gonna be our only saving grace, considering. Oh, yep, he's dead too. Okay. Yeah, he's AFK right now. Just. You might need to. Do what you gotta do to survive. Oh wait, there's the person. Oh. Oh, yeah. I don't even want to know what you're trying to do just then. Someone's behind you. Oh yeah, be laughing to the bank. Perfect. I don't think it's safe to do that yet. Someone's behind you. Save. Okay. Oh, he's right at the edge of the storm. Oh! Oh! Get my reboot card, please. Uh-huh. Bang. Bang. Get him. Oh! Cook him. Cook him. Cook him. Cook him now. Oh! He did. He gonna die. He gonna die. Lord, he's probably gonna come back just to try to kill you. And he's just gonna fail. Call me goat. Knocked out my head. Great fall. That's crazy. Oh, there's dude. There's dude. Squad. Murder him. He getting in that house, I think. I don't know where he's at. Nah, you just trapped yourself. That's crazy. Where is he going? There he goes. There he goes. Ooh! You're not, dude. Bruh, he gave up. That's wild. That's wild. Laugh on him. Laugh on him. Just straight up laugh on him. You might want to... If I were you, I'll go get TJ's boot card real quick, but, if you... Yes, only if you're able to. But I definitely say at least try. Oh, wait, not just... Yeah, try to find a way to get in the circle first. I just realized that. I think I want to say it makes you faster, but I'm not sure. That does not make you faster. I'm tripping. It does not make you faster. Unless it's lying down a steep. Unless it's lying down a hill somewhere. But I don't think there's any hills for you to get to the circle. Excuse me. Excuse me again. I swear I heard ammunition being dropped somewhere. Wait, guess there's nothing. Master Builder. Master Builder. Alright, I'm going in the circle. Oh nice, the big clone building flowed on it. I'm gonna get that. Okay, I have no keys, so I can't even use these. caught somebody. Caught two people. One dead. Next one, you're getting. You're getting walked.
Y'all still there?
Yeah, we're still there, and you died.
Oh, I know. I was rapefully punching the air when I saw myself die by the storm.
Yeah. But so far, me and Junior are surviving. We managed to get a few kills, but mostly Junior's carrying.
But bro, I'm so glad I was proven right about this.
What's that?
Because while I was handling some business, right?
Right.
I watched this video. Someone sent me this video, someone who follows my channel.
Right.
Because it was a very debatable topic.
Okay.
They were saying MJ does not cheat on Bully Maguire and all. MJ does not cheat at all in the Bully Maguire movies. Multiple content creators made videos dissecting when she did and did do it.
Right. Matter of fact, if y'all want to watch it, watch those compilations in number two. Pay attention to the movie because they had to have went to sleep. They had to have went to sleep.
I'm saying, and not to mention, she had multiple relationships and she didn't break up with none of the dudes she was with.
She was still with her when she was with her.
And that astronaut dude.
I don't even remember the astronaut dude. All I remember is he was ugly.
Well, I didn't either until I watched that compilation. I was like, wait, this can't be real. Then I watched the freaking clips.
And I was sitting there like,
the video compilation of all the MJ clips, and it was true.
I was sitting there like, MJ, an astronaut? Do better. Do better. I know you can do better than an astronaut.
Spider-Man, what is wrong with you?
Right.
Marvel got with Spider-Man.
That's saying something.
Got with Spider-Man.
No. MJ.
Junior's laughing because he knows it's true too.
Right.
Bro, Junior found the Cybertron cannon.
Junior, hold on to that cannon.
Oh, wait, no, it was just a crown. It was a bunch of gold stuff mixed together. My fault.
Gosh darn it. I was about to say, bro, hold on to that cannon.
All that gold stuff mixed together look like the Cybertron cannon, dude.
Oh, I'm being hunted. This is not Age of Extinction. Back up. Please. I'm calling the police. They gonna take this.
Oh, this One Piece war is getting ridiculous.
What they say this time?
It's just One Piece versus Dragon Ball, basically.
That's crazy. Yo.
Where One Piece beefs with Naruto.
Bah.
Bro, I'm so shocked at the MCU right now. You gotta see this.
All right, bet. By the way,
one of the only comic accurate things they have done so far.
Man, I gotta see this. Jerry wants to kill him.
Captain Marvel gets a freaking hammer.
Like, bro, she got a hammer finally.
The accuser.
Let me see this. Bro, this man is shielding.
Congratulations.
Bro is shielding. That's not fair. I'm about to die now. Bro was shielding while he was fighting Jerry.
That's how you know you're dealing with sweat.
I had the Cybertron cannon too. Frick! I had a freaking Cybertron cannon and everything. We were gonna be clutched. I see the hammer. It's about time she actually gets the hammer.
This is the only comic accurate thing we've seen so far.
Even when they tried to do a comic accurate suit, it still failed, ladies and gentlemen. The red is...
It's just too... The colors are too dark.
Right, the red is
like,
way too dark.
The red
dark.
And black don't pop like they do in the, you know, the Moonstone suit.
Right, they tried. I'll give them that, they tried. But at the end of the day, it still failed.
Yeah, y'all getting an A for effort, but y'all butchered Kamala's suit.
Bro,
Kamala has the best suit in her series, and y'all just screwed it up.
Right, they made the suit so bad. Just
not
gosh,
only
darn.
Is Monica carrying the movie through plot and the other plot,
yeah,
she's carrying it with the sign too.
Right, come on now.
Oh dear lord, Deadpool 3 continues its hype even when it got delayed.
That's crazy.
It says the main villain will be a familiar face.
Jared, my Rubik's card's below you. No, let me hear what you did. You say familiar face?
Yeah, and it's from Earth 616.
Okay. Earth 616. Correct me if I'm wrong, but that's the Spider-Man universe, right?
Oh no, Earth 616 is like... They mean like the whole Marvel universe when they say that. Junior, why would you build next to a rock?
Bro, really about built next to a rock. That's crazy. I'm gonna need that Cybertron candy back. Like, the moment we get rebooted, because I'm out of a pistol. I'm on a literal pistol.
You know how Junior is. He's like, yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get this to you.
He's done it,
the villains that they posted right beside that post.
All right, Ben.
Take a look real quick before you get revived.
Ben. Look at Junior carrying. Until we hit a rock.
I hit rock bottom, folks.
When your life hits bikini bottom, you call out his name. You know, I see that TikTok. That was so funny.
Did you see the pic?
Yes. We got Kang. Not Kang. We got... Wait, that is Kang. That is Kang.
Yep, Kang, Thanos, or Ultron. It's one of those three, apparently.
Is it wrong? I'm hoping for Ultron. Is it wrong? I'm actually hoping for Ultron. Cause I'm gonna be honest. I wanna see Ultron again.
W take. Ultron deserves a rerun.
Right. Bring him back. Bring my boy Ultron back.
Please.
Alright.
This is gonna be a hot take. Severe hot take, because apparently in the community doesn't want this for some reason. I don't know why.
Let me hear what they don't want.
But I think Miles should lose his father in the next movie.
I honestly think he should. I genuinely think he should. For one general reason. It's happened every single universe.
And not only that, it gets him the best character development. I mean, look at the character development he got when he lost Uncle Aaron.
Right. I'm already got a pistol. I'm finna freaking die. Yes!
I'm not even revived yet. I'm still cooked.
Oh, Storm! Freak this game! This game is...
You expect me to simp for this?
What?
I'm gonna send it to you, but what is there to simp for?
Okay. Alright,
You see my general confusion?
The moment I saw what the thing was called, I was automatically saying that, like, no one's gonna sit for this. No one's gonna sit for this. There's no reason
for this account, apparently.
They just have no taste. That's all I'm gonna say. They just have no taste. That's all. Yes! Junior, hit it again! Do it again! Do it again! Do it again!
You just use it. End this!
Do it!
Oh my god!
I didn't see what happened. What happened? What happened?
Junior got killed by the storm! I'm so mad!
Junior, I'm so sorry, bro! Junior, I'm so sorry! I know he's mad at that. I know he's mad at himself for that.
Just return the lobby real quick.
I know he's mad at himself for that, bro. I know he is.
I'm punching the air right now. This can't be real.
Junior, I am so sorry.
Oh, I'm so mad.
Never could have made it.
Man.
Let's rock and roll, boys.
Oh, Junior's going Prowler. Let's all go Spider-Man theme.
Bet.
I got Miguel.
Say less.
Doing that mess again.
Miguel. Not right. That's generally not right.
Like the interface just wouldn't move.
I freaking hate this game sometimes. I swear.
But hey, let's jam real quick.
Hello, Miguel. How's your game going, boy?
But hey, we gotta give props to Across the Spider-Verse, though.
Yeah, we gotta get the props. We gotta get the props in.
Congratulations to being one of the first recent Marvel movies to not deviate from what the fans like.
Right, congratulations!
What?
What did you say?
You see Junior's freaking emote!
What? It loaded me in before it could even say it. Bro, what was the emote?
You know how Junior be on his sus stuff sometimes. Junior, that's all I'm gonna say.
Junior. We all talked about this mess. We all talked about this. That's a bad Junior now. Bad.
Bad
Fortnite Junior is absurd.
We do not do this type of mess here.
Same on you. Collar a bow staff? He's doing it again.
I'm finna see this because I don't even know what emote it is.
It's the one where you're skipping and you're throwing your hands up in the air.
Bro just jumped!
Bro, I could not go! Look at those slappy shores! Oh my gosh, bro!
Oh god, I'm dying!
Ain't no way you catching me getting kicked off a cliff like that!
Me personally, dear, I would have to get my get back after that, but that's just me, though.
The moment you find that lady with the bat, you are getting revenge. There's no way.
Just get your get back. Slide faster than they slid from on. Please do so.
Slide like Prime did.
I guarantee you only a few people would get that reference if they haven't seen the movie yet. Although they should see the movie.
Wait, has a Junior seen Rise of the Beast yet?
I think he has. I don't know if he has a mic, so I don't think he can respond. Is he on Instagram right now? Give me a second. No, he's not.
Yeah, I just watch his communications through his emotes.
Yeah.
That's what I use anyway.
Oh wait, no, he's online now. Drew, you seen Rise of the Beast yet? Ow, frick. I fell through the freaking cracks.
Bro, ain't no way I'm finna get another XP boost like crazy out of nowhere.
I'm a level 82.
This isn't fair. Any Junior's cooked.
We need our clutch back. Save him. Bro, save him right now. That has been the one that's carrying the team. Get him by any means necessary.
There's no way he died to one person. He had to get jumped.
Good.
Bro, I can't even find the person that murked him. Oh, wait, no. Stormtroopers.
Oh, of course it was Stormtroopers.
Stormtroopers and a pig.
Matter of fact, leave him in that house. I'm about to do something. Y'all want to murder my boy? I'm going to burn your house, peeps!
And is that dude in the car?
Woo! I didn't like that one bit!
You know who you sounded like just then?
Who I sound like?
You sound like freaking Wind Charger from G1.
It's been so long since I've heard this last point voice in G1, bruh.
You know, I might have to take a day and just binge G1 just for the nostalgia.
I thought, boy, I'm finna catch him lacking. Somebody whoop!
Sorry, Loreo, you are done.
I'm finna hit the green on this man's corcus.
Dang, we have gotten better.
Yes, we have.
Alright, let's go bring our boy back.
Yep.
Let's go bring back Noah Diaz.
Don't mess with my boy.
Hey, don't mess with my boy.
Mirage was the goat in that movie. The freaking goat.
Bro, when I tell people Rise of the Beast is the best Transformers movie, people just don't want to listen.
Bro, I just don't understand the people who say the Bayverse was better. I really don't understand the people.
I don't either. The Michael Bay universe was just about humans.
Bro, the worst crazy is I know the worst YouTuber in the world. And you know who I'm talking about. That people SK. Oh, wait, I never did talk about him on the channel. I just realized this. I only explained him to you. I never talked about this man on the channel. And since I'm streaming right now.
Tell him about this man's, like, awful takes.
Okay, so, because this is still a roast time, buddy. This is still a roast time. Oh, and also, I haven't updated Junior on anything that's happened recently when it came to, like, the whole situation at school that one time. I never updated him on that, so I'll get to that later. But,
situation?
Back when, everyone turned off on me that one time. I never did update Junior on that situation. I never did do that.
Oh, yeah.
But as I was saying, though, SK Mess takes on Spider-Man. They were dog water.
Absolute
they were
dog
water. Bro said the PS4 game was terrible. How do you say the PS4 game is terrible? How do you say that? With a straight face.
This man needs to touch grass.
Right, touch grass. Touch anything.
You need to touch a therapist now.
Now. That is the funniest meme to come out this entire year.
Bro, if I can find that video he said that in, I'm going to clip it and make a meme off of it.
Please do. Please do.
Well, bro, you know what it is, though, right?
What's
that? I'm gonna tell you like this. Whenever we like get a comic book related movie, and it's appealing to our side of the fandom, it's always a problem.
Right. When we get something that doesn't appeal to the fandom, it's no big deal all of a sudden.
Right. When it just appeals to like one specific group and not everybody, it's just like, oh, this is completely fine.
Right.
But when it appeals.
To every
part. Yeah, when it appeals to us, though, it's always a problem.
I'm gonna make a prime example of that. You know what I'm about to mention. That god-awful show, Teen Titans Go. Now, granted, to younger kids, to little babies, yeah, it will appeal to them. To the ones who've been with DC from the very beginning, no, it's not gonna appeal.
And know what DC is capable of making? You obviously wouldn't be okay with this.
Right. You should not be okay with this. Why are there three llamas running?
I don't freaking know.
I hate that they gave that.
But bro, I generally don't understand why Teen Titans Go has so many seasons. It is not that good.
Bro, it should have been over the moment season 2 came out.
It's not that good with that much of good storytelling.
Bro, bro, that was crazy. Cartoon Network at San Diego Comic-Con, right? I forgot to mention this to you. We saw Adventure Time again with that new Fiona and Cake show. Can I tell you something that's crazy? Y'all probably gonna be like, oh, this is how I should've ended. Not what I'm about to tell you right now. This is an edge. Like, I mean, pure D edge Adventure Time. Like, there's nothing but edge in this show.
Like a solo series for Fiona and Kate?
Yes, it's pure edge. To the point where Tom Kenny, right? The person who voices SpongeBob and Ice King in this, said that this is his most emotional role he has ever made in his lifetime. Y'all.
I'm gonna need the link to this.
Bet! I got the video right freaking here, bro.
To my watch later, and I'm gonna use it for like a video I plan to do before the summer ends.
Right, now I know folks are gonna hate me what I'm about to say. But you like Moon Girl, don't you? Yes, I do. But if this show, Adventure Time right here, is coming out off the rim, and folks who've seen the episode early at San Diego Comic Con, right? Get this. People at San Diego Comic Con, the moment the episode first came out, they should have said, yo, there was no holding back with it.
Cool beans. But all right, bro, it's just like...
Here's a video.
I'm so glad that it's not like... Hot take when I say this, but hear me out. Let me cook with this.
All right.
I'm so glad it's like in a new universe because like we already been through the like Finn and Jake stuff. So this new series, it's like a breath of fresh air, you know what I mean?
Oh, that's another thing I forgot to mention. So at San Diego Comic Con, we also got another thing confirmed. It's a multiverse one. It's multiverse as well.
How hard that would go?
Bro, they're gonna cross over it. Finn is gonna meet Fiona and Cake is gonna meet Jake, bro. That's how good this is. Y'all.
I'm not gonna hold you. You remember that specific episode when Cake was singing at a concert?
I want to see that again right now. I want to see that again. And I'm gonna just watch it on loop. Y'all can call
that day when I first saw that episode. I was going through like a Vegeta phase. I was like,
folks called me a furry at school when I saw that scene. I was like, call me a furry all you want. I don't give a beep. Right after the scene, I was like, I don't give a beep. I will gladly take that.
You must clearly not know we sent for Mirko.
Right! Have y'all seen it, Mike? Nostra, I was like, let me ask you something. In my defense, Mirko is a bunny rabbit. Mirko is a bunny rabbit, okay? That is a pure fluffy tail behind there, along with another type of tail.
If you're holding sent for Mirko, tell him they can't talk either.
Bro, one of them said they did, is he was like, but Mirko's out like, but you can't talk, man. You're sent for Mirko.
Oh, God.
Who is a rabbit?
For those people, because I know there are people out there like this new show called, I don't know how to say the name, but it's Bleep Them Boss of a Boss with these little demon dudes, right? And there's this wolf girl in there. The whole internet got taken over by her. Everybody loved her.
Bro,
everybody was a furry when that show dropped.
Bro, I can't. I'm literally curious. Later on today, I'm gonna look it up. And
oh, you can look it up right now. You're dead.
Say less. What's the name of it again?
Let me type it into you. Let me know when you got a YouTube search bar pulled up.
I do right now.
All right, H E.
Okay.
Double hockey stick.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. I've seen that show. Yes. I've seen that show. Oh, I know what you're talking about.
That show is so wild.
Bro.
I will tell you, that freaking, I don't want to say the actuality of what that bird is, but that Cody first bird freaks me out.
Right. That's just so scary.
He's not even scary. He's just so sus to the point of like, it's freaky. Like, yo.
It's worse than Cody.
Oh, no. Nobody's worse than Cody. Nobody's worse than Cody.
Nah, y'all seen the new SML episode, bro.
Nobody is freaking worse than Cody after that new episode.
I'm gonna tell you this right now. I feel like they referenced Logan himself when he went back to Chile. I feel like they referenced that.
On me, they did.
Oh, speaking of roast, it's still roast time, ladies and gentlemen, because there's one person I forgot to mention. So I did some more research about that dude, C-Dust, right? That did all that SML drama. Bro pulled up to their houses to interview them without either of their consent. Bro, hey, dog, you ain't heard the worst one yet. After that, bro think that this was a smart idea. He went to Korea's kitchen's house and put Swedish fish all over his driveway as a YouTube video.
Put what?
Swedish fish, the candy Swedish fish in Korea's kitchen's driveway as a YouTube
video.
That was my thing. I was like, now see, if it was
anything. I didn't even get their address.
Bro was stalking them. There was no other way to say it. Bro was stalking them.
Yeah, no.
But yeah, still for some odd reason, folks are giving this to people saying, oh, he's a good dude. No, he's not. Bro was talking people. Like,
people that say he's a good dude are like people trying to defend EDP out here. Like, what are you on?
The fact that there are people who still try to do that mess is sickening. That makes me sick in my stomach.
That's wild. Like,
That's sickening. That's truly sickening.
That is beyond sick.
Like, if that was y'all in that situation, y'all would not be defending that man. Y'all would not be defending him at all.
That was y'all's kids.
Yeah, matter of fact, thank you for saying that. I'm gonna do y'all one better. If that was y'all child, y'all definitely wouldn't be saying that.
Y'all would be trying to run the hand with this dude.
If anything, y'all would really be trying to fight this man the moment y'all see him.
But it's just like, oh, he didn't mean it. He was under some influence. What influence?
I'm gonna make a prime example, right? Logan at one point when he was drunk, right? Like Super Mario Logan, this is something I bet you didn't know. But when he was drunk, he had a group chat full of kids, right? Because his fans almost like full of.
Oh, I remember that.
Yes. Only problem is he was drunk and under influence. EDP was not. He knew what he was doing.
On me. So you trying to trick him with cupcakes, like dude.
Bro said I was on my way to pick up a cupcake. But no, you weren't. You were going to pick up something, some other cake. You were not picking up no cupcakes.
I don't even know how to properly respond to that pun. Like, I'm generally flabbergasted. Like, I'm contemplating life over here is how bad it was. It wasn't a bad pun. It's just
how bad.
God.
The situation is straight terrible. How did you get the Cybertron cannon?
I'm flabbergasted.
Miguel O'Hara, how did you get the Cybertron cannon? Talk to me
now.
Yeah,
a woman that was trying to kill us dropped it.
Great! They're getting their get back. They're getting their get back. Never mind. They're getting back. They're getting their get back. They're getting their get back. Oh. They sleep.
No, I'm playing it. 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 I'm playing it.
They sleep.
I'm freaking playing it. Cause there's no way. I'm playing it. I'm playing it, stream. I'm playing it, chat. That's chat. How done I am. Ready up. I'm chat. Playing it.
Chat, is this real, chat?
Chat, I'm playing this. Chat, I'm playing it.
Go ahead and play.
Okay, the TV's frozen. My ass. I have leukemias in my ass. T guy more than Jeffy, I would.
Right.
Cause I'm sorry, hot take of the day. Current Jeffy is not that funny anymore.
He's really not!
Brooklyn carries the humor right now. The OG trio though.
They're still
the Goaty trio, Cody, Joseph, and Junior, they're hilarious.
Right, they're still hilarious. They're still hilarious. Jeffy
all the
just
other
fell
characters
off.
Are freaking funny, except for Rose and Jeffy. I cannot stand them anymore.
Right. I'm gonna make a good comparison here. Y'all remember the show Edge World, the world's most funniest show on YouTube. Though it's still going on.
Tell me where I can watch that, because ever since I saw you were making a series on it, I got so happy, bro.
Bro, it's on YouTube.
Like, finally, I'm not doing like gotcha fan animation by myself. My homie's finally doing it with me.
It's on YouTube.
Please send me a link to where I can watch it so I can learn more about it.
All right, bet. So, in that show, one of the characters left because the voice actor left because of some toxic fans. That's all I'm going to say. And so he left the show and wished for his character to be wrote out. They brought the character back with a different voice actor, but was unfunny and became a purity villain, pretty much.
Oh, yeah. Like freaking the dude in South Park that dies all the time but comes back. Like
yeah,
him.
Kenny. The only difference is Kenny became still a good guy. Torrance just went to be on pure evil. Bro said, you know what? I left the show to go explore the big city. I discovered an army that's gonna conquer the world. You know what? I'm gonna become a criminal. Bro said, I'm gonna become a criminal.
What the fuck?
And from that day forward, the Red Leader was born. The Red Leader is a blipping
What?
I'm not gonna explain, ladies and gentlemen, who the Red Leader is.
What you said it. One more time, the what?
The Red Leader, ladies and gentlemen. The Darth Vader of the what we call him, the Darth Vader of the show, with the one arm that looks like freaking Bucky. Bro got the Bucky arm disease. Only one thing
I'm
is he-
I'm crying out the way you said the freaking Red Leader face. I'm sorry, that was too funny the way it was delivered.
The greatest part is, bro has an arm that's built like Bucky's.
clip it again. Playing the freaking clip again.
After that, I got a clip. I gotta play. Oh, Drew's AFK. Yeah, that's gonna be.
I'm caused by TV. Okay, the TV's proven. My ass. I have leukemia in my ass.
Oh, great, Drew's AFK. And Drew's AFK.
Oh, of course.
Hold on, there's a guy I gotta play too.
Yo, Bailey. Ramen, fuck!
Bro, Vegeta's so funny, bro! What in the world?
Oh my god!
I gotta play that Brooklyn guy clip now. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
Oh, man.
Three snipe Isabel. I gotta play that just now. That was too funny. Paul said, my bleep. I have a gimme bleep in my bleep.
My bleep.
It is. Hold up.
My ass. I have leukemia in my ass. My ass. I have leukemia in my ass.
You know that freaking scene from Incredibles 2 where Violet chews a drink out of her nose?
Yes.
Freaking happened to me. Blue soda, big thing, or whatever this mess just came out of my nose! Jeez!
Ow! Oh my soft kiss!
Oh shoot!
Oh,
you know it's gonna be horrible because when freaking prison starts back up again, you know we'll never get laughter like this.
Fight!
You know we're not gonna have as good as moods as this, because we have to deal with toxic people, toxic freaking everything.
Right. Oh, speaking of which, it's time I update Drew on the situation. I know he's AFK, but he probably can't hear bleep. He probably can't hear bleep.
Don't worry, he subscribed to both of our channels, right?
Right, he is. I just realized that. So we should be straight.
So he just rewind the stream and play the message back. Go ahead and talk to him.
Okay, so me, everyone in that group, we made up, right? We all straight now. Kendall, everybody, we all made up, right? For some odd reason, folks still tried to give them another chance and stuff. That failed, because... Drew's back! That monkey is back!
Too late now!
It's too late now, though! This people's gonna die! But as
you
I was saying...
Let's just all go back to lobby.
Yeah, because he's about to die in the storm. He's about to die
in
the
go
storm.
Go back to lobby, y'all.
But as I was saying, though... Me, Kendall, and then we all made up and stuff, right? They ain't trying to jump me no more, hallelujah, because I don't have to kill people. I would really have to commit purity melee, minor melee, pretty much. I'm gonna be meeting that man face to face, eye to eye. So
we're in the lobby, everyone.
Yeah. So we're all straight now. They tried to give Devin another chance. That failed inevitably. It failed. So, no one really misses him though. No one seems to miss him. And I just realized the mic cut out. I just realized that the last second
and
the mic
cut out.
Yeah, I just realized that the last second that the mic cut out. So, as I was saying, they're trying to get
back to my previous question. Why would they want to?
I don't know. They try and still fail, pretty much. But
good,
onto the...
Because you know dang well, I'm sorry to cut you off, but this is important. You know dang well if that was one of us in that situation, they were trying to have our necks. They were trying to have our chests. There would be no forgiveness here.
It would be the Wilson Fisk fight between him and Symbiote Spider-Man. You know which fight I'm talking about.
On me!
It doesn't help
you
to the fact...
You would try to freaking turn us into Hanami from Jujutsu Kaisen!
It doesn't help with the fact that, bro, that I got put so hard on my chest that I lost a win at one point by this woman Kendall, bro. They had me on the floor.
Does Kendall lift?
Yeah, she does! That's the crazy part. Take Miles off when I'm the only Miles Morales in this room.
Bro, I literally clicked on Peter and it gave me Miles. Game, what is white? What is black?
My bleep! I have kitty bleeps in my bleep!
Oh, God! Hey, my boy, do you with X-Men? You
Let's
know,
go.
I should go X-Men.
The original X-Men at that. But as I was saying, though, so, when I finally, they finally all realized when they were wrong and stuff, right? But you probably think Ultron is there. Oh no, we got more, buddy. There's a whole lot of stuff I haven't told you that happened while I was still in school.
Wait,
there,
more stuff happened after this?
Yes, because there's a whole lot of stuff that happened that I didn't tell you about.
Bro, you know your own reality show? Because this is ridiculous.
I'm saying! So, Zora finally gets her another man, right? Recently. My sister finally
praise
got her.
Lord.
No. Take that back real quick, because after what I tell you, you're going to regret that statement immensely.
Okay, I'm taking it back right now so I can prepare myself for this. What just happened?
Okay, because, see, in a total while we were in school, right? This is no shade to Zara at all. She's like my sister, and that's my dog right there. But okay. In the span of the entire school semester, she has been with Jamil, my friend Jamil, Devin, who we don't talk about, some online dating. She's been with my friend Torrance, who I haven't spoke to in a minute. That's three. Okay. My friend, freaking Cedric, four. This dude we play Roblox with together, I forgot dude's name. That's five. And then now, who was the person I'm going to mention? Martrell, six. Six.
Sweet God.
Yes. You see my point there, right? Six.
G-A-W-D, not G-O-D.
Right.
Oh, sweet God.
You see my point there, right? You see my point?
You might want to have a sit down with her.
Oh, trust me. Me and Kittle, we want to do that so badly. Only one problem. She surpasses both of us in strength, surprisingly. Yeah. She's short but deadly for some odd reason.
Does she have Vegeta genes where she just comes out short? Was he like strong as
men? I don't know what the short people at my school have. They have to have some sort of disease man requires that. That's besides my point.
Because
right?
Believe it or not, folks, King Vegeta was never that tall. Homie was barely almost 4 feet tall.
Right.
The mother was 6'1", just in case y'all are confused.
And they never showed her in the anime. I'm sad now.
I don't know what to do anymore. I'm sad now.
But.
We can get Goku's mom, but we can't get the best character in the show's mother.
That's just messed up. but that's beside my point, right? Back to it. So, Martrell and I, we were cool. We were cool up until the day. I figured out that bro was talking to his ex from fifth grade.
What is up with these dudes and cheating on these women?
No, they ain't heard it yet, though. The ex straight up text was in his DMs, right? In his DMs, saying that Zara was a downgrade. And I'm sitting there like, bro, number one.
See,
what?
Now we gotta fight.
Why? I was sitting like, okay, number one, why on earth are you talking to your ex? That's an automatic red flag right there. That's an automatic red flag. So, I don't understand that mess, number one. I don't understand that mess at all. It could be just me, but last time I checked, if it was someone new, you don't talk to your ex at all. You don't talk to your ex at all.
Bro, us dudes, this is why females talk about us men the way they do. Because we do mess like this.
I'm saying it.
Oh, frick.
But you want to know something? As soon as we start talking with our ex, like there's just a whisper of a happy birthday or something like that, it's a problem.
But like, even if we never left on bad terms and we just want to wish them well, we get almost freaking beat over the head with it.
Right. There's another story I want to tell.
Don't get me wrong. I have a thing for crazy women. I do. That's just me. Another hot take of the day.
Right.
But if you're crazy to the point where I can barely breathe through my lungs.
Yeah,
that's a deal breaker.
Right, that's an automatic deal breaker. That's a point you need to just call 911.
And if I ever hear these words uttered out of any female's mouth, that.
Raptors and peepers are after me. Help! Help! Help!
No, peepers are after me right now.
Birds!
Yeah, please come near this poison. Please come.
I'm gonna just hide in this bush and never leave.
I would be madder if I didn't get a level 78 from this.
I died.
You. I got you.
I died.
I got you.
Play the video.
Okay, he's proven. My ass! I have
leukemia
in my ass!
This is too funny! That is the funniest thing I've ever heard this entire year!
On me!
But, as I was saying though, right? She literally says, you know what? You wanna get, he wants to get dirty, I'm gonna get dirty. I'm gonna start talking to all, start communicating with all of my exes again.
And oh,
I even tried to tell her, hold up, don't do that.
We're not high school DSD, you can't
Don't do that, cause I won't you end up in
if
the hospital.
If you were in the anime, I'd be rooting for you, but this is the real world.
Right, I was gonna like,
don't do that, woman!
You're gonna get, I was gonna say, you know what, I'm gonna go no filter on this one. There is a certain person who can teach you a viable lesson in this situation. Look up a person named Eazy-E. That, you know what happened to him. You know what happened to him. For everyone who doesn't know what happened to him, he had a whole, let's just say he has a whole bunch of children, and that people died. Yeah, we don't leave it at that. He had a whole bunch of children, and that people died.
It's not funny, but at the same time it is. Oh my gosh.
Granted, bro is a W rapper, but bro bleeped too many times.
We didn't party over stream. Sometimes it's weak. Jeez.
Bro,
I'm
gonna be streaming a lot more this week. Don't worry about that. I'm definitely streaming a lot more this week. Oh, Jerry said he gotta go eat.
Overtime stream, cause ain't no way.
Jerry said he gotta go eat. Unfortunately.
All right, let's go back to lobby and kick him out. Oh.
Yeah, give him a proper send off.
Oh shoot, I didn't mean to say it like that. It's just I got done laughing my butt off after that, cause that was so funny.
Gosh darn, the freaking mic cut out again.
I got my composure back, but what I was saying is that I didn't mean to say it like that, like kick him out. I meant to say let's give him a proper send-off, but I was just laughing my butt off because that was so unexpected.
It was! I'm sorry! But
like the way you just said it, it caught me off guard. I was like, jeez.
Right. Now the stream is still going, ladies and gentlemen, so I'm not done, because I got a story time that I've never told the stream before, right?
This is story time, let's get it.
Story time with your boy. My boy already knows what story I'm about to bring up. This is a story of a little bleep that I knew back in elementary up until middle school, who acted like a whole... You know what? Demonetization is inevitable. Just like Thanos, it is inevitable. A little bleep who acted fake got with her just desserts, and yet somehow, in some shape or way, it was my fault.
She has psycho yandere tendencies. Me and my boy both have things for yanderes, and it's hard
but it's a limit.
To resist.
Yes, but it was a limit, right? At first, she was never like this, right? But then all of a sudden, she gonna switch up and stuff. She gonna switch up. And so I said, like, you know, maybe I'm looking over it. Maybe there's nothing bad happening, right? Cause here's where it really kicks in. So how that happened, stream, by the way, ready up. Here's how it began, right. Stream.
Yep, let me do that.
It began when we hit, here's how we first met, second grade, right? We became close, we bonded, we were
good old times.
We were homies, right? On up, it stopped, right? It stopped the moment we hit fifth grade a little bit. I started noticing her being like a little, kind of a bit fishy, right? But yeah, somehow, what she's like around her
I want to make a joke off that, but I'm not.
Please, the stream is gonna get demonetized either way. Just do it. I can't do it.
I don't have the guts to do it.
Okay, I'll do
I
it.
I want to do it, but I can't.
I'll do it. Fishy just like her, please. I'll do it. No one else has to push me. I'll do it.
Oh, man, I said fine. I'm going to do it myself.
I can't wonder why I smell fish. Now I know why.
Oh my goodness!
Now, as I was saying though, when we continue along, since gray hit, see, around me, it is all. Stay focused, brothers. I can't stay focused.
Insomniac, will y'all bring Wolverine to the freaking PS5? Y'all better have Rogue in it.
Right. That's all I'm saying, though, right? So, when we get to 6th grade, she acted fake towards me whenever she's around her friends, but when she's around me, oh, we're all cool, hunky-dory, we're all great, we're all fine. No, we're not! That's not how it works here! That's not how it works! That's really not how it works! Then we get to the worst one of them all. 7th grade was not... 7th grade, right? She acts all cool, right? It was all cool in 7th grade. Then we hit 8th grade. Now you know I'm about to pop up in this one.
Oh, this is where the story here's where it really comes in.
Yes, this is where it gets juicy. Now here, kids. Hey, kids, you want to know why? Don't trust a lot of people nowadays? I'm going to tell you why. Because when we hit 8th grade, I'm introduced to two new peepers. And one of them is worse than the other one. Diamond. I'm going to start off with the...
I'm betting $5 one of them is Devin.
No, Devin, I didn't know Devin in 8th grade. I didn't know Devin in 8th grade.
And how long did you know this man?
I met him in 9th grade. I met him when I first got to high school.
What grade are you in?
10th now.
I'm going to jump off a cliff.
And he actually did it. He actually did it. There goes Rogue. He actually did it.
Continue. We'll talk about that later. Continue.
Okay. So, when we hit 8th, right? I meet her friends, cool. And who I'm thinking, oh, I'm gonna be friends with some of them. I met Chloe, and that was I. Let me tell you this right now. Chloe was not as bad as it was. I'm gonna take it a little bit easy on you, because you didn't get on my nerves as much as the other, okay? You didn't get on my nerves as much as the other. Chloe just...
We gotta get to the honorary.
The honorary will come in a minute, though. The honorary will come in a minute. So, Chloe, right? She was just... mean mugging and stuff. She had a little attitude when it comes to me. I was like, okay, don't
mean go near a lot. Aaron in the face.
And I was sort of like, because I literally just tried to say, you know what, screw it, I'm gonna mean mug you back. Do the King Vaughn, you don't mean mug me? Boop, I'm gonna mean mug you. You just what you get. We put you sold in. And so, not nothing too major, too major, all right?
Okay.
Then I made her friend Alzaya. Oh, this ain't the honorary, because this is the second honorary. The first honorary will come to another certain person. You know what I'm gonna mention then. Well, we get, cause I got something to tell you when it comes to the main honorary. So what I meant, Alzaya, right?
Right.
Sorry, I got a little bit sidetracked back here. my bad, ladies and gentlemen. I got sidetracked, but as I was saying. So I met Alzaya. She cries 24/7 every single time she got me, bro. I said, like, the poopies you crying for? Like, I said, sometimes I even said, like, I was like, what the poopies you crying for? Man, I'm in 8th grade. Stop crying like a little bitch, bro. Hey. No, because at one point, I just got mad. That was one of those days I just had no filter. Like, I was in the worst of moods. And so I was like, bro, if anyone starts anything with me, I'm just going to pop off. She starts crying like a little bleep because I'm near her. I was like, bro. The bleep is you crying for? Shut up! Please shut the bleep up! With all due disrespect! I said it like that, I was like...
The fucking guy! Shut the bleep up!
And I said it with all due disrespect too, I was like, with all due disrespect, please, shut the bleep up! Shut the bleep up! No one cares about your problems! You know when we have problems? We all have problems! And guess what? We suck it up like men and women! Please! Shut the bleep up, put a sock in it, and take your fat bleep to the gym!
Unless it's Tsunade dying in front of me, I will never, that is one thing I cannot soak in.
Bro.
As a man, if Tsunade dies in front of my face, I will be a mess. I will turn into an old female if that happens.
No one can suck that in. The only time I did not suck in my tears is when these events happened. Would you
roll? Kill off Merkel and see how much I can cry like a female, please.
I want you to try me. Here are the times I cry like a female, bro. When Juice WRLD died, when King Von died, when Midnight died on the what was crazy? I just remember this. I'll get to the story. Back to the story in a minute. But when Dami got revealed as Toya, King Von died the exact same day. I didn't even realize that.
That's crazy.
So on one hand, we got something we've always waited for, but like what the favor said, we got something good, but at what cost? At what cost?
So if Dobby would have never been revealed as Toya that day, King Von probably would have still been here, because if you think about time travel rules, if you go back and change something, the following day after what you changed, it won't happen the same way.
Right.
But maybe someone King Von knows personally would have passed away if they changed that certain event that happened that day.
Or maybe Quan Arana wouldn't have showed up to the club with his boy Lil' Tim, and Lil' Tim wouldn't have been a little bleep and Soup Von. I'm sorry, that was just my personal instinct. That was my intrusive thoughts taking over, but as I was saying.
All the homies hate Lil' Tim.
Right.
Long story short, y'all, there have been many times where we cried like women. Avengers Endgame is definitely one of them.
Juice WRLD's death still messes me up to this day, because at one point, I was literally listening to his song.
I was literally listening to his albums all today.
That's what I was saying. I was sitting there like, bro, I was listening to his albums.
Because you know, I'm about to be a freaking senior, and that's not stressful enough. I had to deal with some other mess that I texted you about. We won't talk about that on stream.
Yeah.
And I just freaking lost my mind. I'm like, you know what? Just go to my happy place, and that's Juice WRLD vocals.
Right. Just leave the Juice WRLD vocals. If he was still here, bro, life would have been good. Life would have been just great.
It really would have. Him maybe we wouldn't be stressed out all the freaking time.
Him and X, bro. Those were the goats. It's sad that X doesn't have any more unreleased music, bro. That is dearly sad.
Doesn't X have a song? I mean, a son? Jesus.
Yeah, he has a son. But I don't know how old he is. And by the time he probably starts rapping, I'm going to be an adult. Or probably an elderly person. I don't even know anymore. But
how
as
old
I was,
are you now?
15. Wait, no, I'll be an adult. I'll just be an adult. I'm straight. So we straight.
Yeah, you'll be a young adult. You won't
yeah,
even
I'll,
know.
I'll be a young adult. I'll be a young
I'll
adult.
I'll probably be an adult, which yeah. Then I'll probably be depressed as mess.
I am so sorry. I am so sorry. But as I was saying, though, she was just getting on my nerves. And then the worst thing, though, you know what I'm about to mention now. The worst thing that woman did, and I caught her when she finally admitted it, was on my birthday, right? Straight up texting me, because I'm thinking, oh, I have her number, right? This op gave me her friend's number instead of giving me hers, right? For her friend to call me and be like, bleep your birthday for my birthday. I was like, you know what? I feel like this was a setup. This was a backdoor, as what the people in the hood would say. I was backdoored by someone I trusted the most. The absolute most. And then she goes to me like, I'll be filming Jordan Mondo. And I said, I'm like, yeah, see, nah, I know it wasn't her that said it. Because here's how I know it wasn't her actual words when she said it, right? When I got to the class the next day, I overheard her say it. I told her, I hope you spelled the Georgia Milestone. And I said, like, oh, so I was right. My suspicions were correct. It wasn't entirely just her plan. It was your... Those were your words. As tender as I was to call him out, I let Karma do his thing. And what happened? She failed one of the tests. The exact same woman talking about, I failed. Hoping I failed. Oh, guess what, bleep? You failed first. But nah, what's crazy is, I went to her little email thing at one point just to see, you know what, I wonder what she's worried about now. Her thing said, Theron. I was still like, if I see her at Theron, I cannot hesitate. I'm gonna pull the cave on. And the moment I see that off the fight, I'm hitting. It's an automatic fight time, bruh. Like, it's gonna be me. I'm gonna literally get Kendall too. I'm be like, hey, yo, Kendall, whenever we say it, right? And she was like, yeah, what's up? It's time, bruh. Let's roll up. Right. If you're not in school, I'm generally gonna call you. Be like, hey, yo, bro, pull up to this place real quick.
Senior year is gonna go the way people are telling me it is, which I, in all respect, I don't believe it. But if senior year goes the way I think it is, definitely hit me up whenever.
Bet. Say less. But as I was saying, though.
Bro, I'm gonna be honest with you. You know what I'm expecting through my senior year?
What do you expect?
Bunch of paperwork. I see a lot of paperwork in my future.
I can't blame you, to be honest, because look, I'm going to make a prime example, right? People at my school who are seniors, they did nothing but schoolwork. Purity paperwork, they said. Nothing but pure paperwork. Yeah, so, in other words, you're stuck with paperwork. Sorry, buddy.
And bro, you remember what I told you yesterday about our worst fears coming to life? We got a black Mr. Davis.
Right. That is the worst thing.
I didn't think it was possible.
No one thought it was possible.
Well, apparently pulls him across a Spider-Verse mess. Oh, here's a black Mr. Davis for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the multiverse does not like us at this point. It really
the
doesn't.
The multiverse is real.
The multiverse is real, ladies and gentlemen. The theories are true.
So the next time someone tells me, oh, Optimus Prime can't come to Earth, remember what I just said this very day. There is a black Mr. Davis, y'all.
Right. It could happen. All things happen. It may be an anomaly. It may be an anomaly.
An anomaly.
but it still can happen, ladies and gentlemen. Frick, you died. I got you. Hold on. They're everywhere.
Bro, why did everyone just start pulling up for no reason?
I don't know why.
I mean, I'm thankful to be a level 79. I'm almost level 80, but still.
I know, right? They're just everywhere. They're still pulling up.
Get them all.
Nope, there's one more.
Oh my gosh.
Stand your ground.
Well, on your left.
I got him.
It's a sweat. It's a sweat.
I'm in pursuit.
Two sweats.
Two? Where's the second one?
They go. Dang it, they ran away. Oh wait,
no,
they didn't.
That. Gosh darn it, Fortnite! You tap dancing baboon weep. Die! Die!
Bro, ain't no way he's shooting all them shots and he missed every single one.
Yeah, Bapo! I hit the gritty on your brain! Don't ever try that beep again!
I mean, he did not miss all those shots!
They don't be pushed back!
There's no way he missed all them shots. Tell me he didn't.
He missed all them shots! He was not.
That was a bot.
He was not.
Bloody bots.
He was not one shot at all. He was not hit. He thought he was hit. Bro thought he's ate with it.
Bro, you know what I just realized? I'm mad now.
What's that?
Transformers reactivates. The beta version of the game is gonna come out while we're in school.
I'm mad. Nah, man. No, man.
The game I've been waiting for so long.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Oh, you gotta be kidding me! I'm catching the truck.
Are we serious?
Play the video. Play the video. Go ahead, play the video. Play the video. Go ahead. Play the video.
There's no freaking way!
Play the video. Play the video.
Go back to lobby. Go back to lobby. We're good in our sweaty skins. There's no way. There's no way they just did this.
Okay, the TV's frozen. My ass! I have two teammates in my ass!
It's the way he said it, though! The way he said it, though!
Brooklyn! He's just dying!
Bro, Brooklyn was
back, you got Brooklyn T guy as a therapist.
Right! He's just gonna make you laugh. There's no way you can't laugh.
Me, that'd be the best therapy session I ever went to. If I'm ever required to get therapy, send me to Brooklyn G.
Right. Send me to Mr. Brooklyn guy. He will definitely cheer you up.
Aw, me, you'll be cured up in a hot minute.
Right. Man. But back to what I was saying. After they're like, yo, is she coming to this school? I might have to actually leave this place. Because one or two things gonna happen here, right? It's all just a mishap and she's not actually coming there, or I end up seeing her there and I get put in bars like King Von. I'm gonna end up having to get his lawyer to get me out of there.
And Matt Murdock.
Yes! Because you know Vaughn's lawyer is good when this man has 30 freaking mugshots. Correction! 34! 34 mugshots!
34 is absurd!
That boy was a modern-day villain. He was a modern-day supervillain.
Nah, you know who's a modern-day villain? That dude that pulled up with a rocket launcher.
Oh, Rondo number 9! He's still in jail! Bro, you wonder what they say he's getting out? In 38 years! We gonna be adults! And
holy
this boy gonna be
dead!
Bro is gonna be an old man! That Bro's gonna be an old man! He's up there just like with TK! He's with TK right now! Bro could not do the race in time! Bro could not do the race. Oh, this is what I should have mentioned when I was roasting Spider Boy with his shoes. Bro got the 10K5s on.
Got the 10Ks.
Now I'm done with the Spider Boy roast. Now I'm done. I finally got all of them out of my system.
Hopefully, with this information, Marvel needs to realize I don't think the fandom likes Spider Boy that much. Oh, really? What made you think that?
The fact we have to roast in this man's shoes, this man's entire drip. Ooh, I know where I can get to do this. There's a YouTuber, right, that I used to watch, and TikToker.
Right.
His name was Tezzy Vids. That bro was hilarious. Boy was hilarious. Bro was hilarious.
What's Tezzy Vids about?
Tezzy Vids is a video, is a YouTube channel where he roasts every single thing media known to man. Bro roasts anime, bro roasts cartoons, bro roasts everything.
What else do you follow this individual on?
TikTok and YouTube. TikTok and YouTube.
DM him, Spider Boy, and tell him to roast this.
Right. Because he's going to go hard on bro.
Or Pat God.
Right. Pat God will pack him up, literally.
Pat God is a menace.
The absolute menace. Pac God. But nah. I'm still like, you know what? If I do have to change schools, I know where I'm going to. That girl I'm talking to named Harmony, I'm going to her school. Screw it. Screw this. I'm not sitting there.
Hey, girl. You learned a valuable lesson that day. There's always options.
Right. There's always options. Sure, that means I have to leave everybody behind, but I got a group chat. There's no worries.
And I got FaceTime.
Right, and I got FaceTime. What's the worries? There's no worries. There means no worries.
At this point, we'll be able to use FaceTime to such an advanced degree that we'll be able to make holograms of our homies pop up.
Right.
While we're calling them.
And what's crazy? Now on to the worst one. This one right here gets the honorary bleep you. Her freaking sister, the middle child one specifically. Carmen.
Why are always the middle child children?
A freaking
so,
demon
like,
spawn. Bro, her sister, right? After I tagged everyone in the post saying I was gonna miss, because at the moment I did not know, oh, maybe she was just it was all a misunderstanding when it came to this to the girl I was talking about. For the sake of if she sees this channel, I'm not even gonna sugarcoat it because I don't give a bleep if she sees this channel. I'm gonna call her out her actual name. Takaya Scott. I'm pulling out the freaking government. I'm pulling out the freaking government today.
Don't go down.
I'm not going down.
Oh, he came up here.
I got him. I'm gonna pack him up. I'm gonna put him in the pack today. You mess with the wrong. You came with me the wrong day, people. Wrong neighborhood, people. Get the people out of that porta potty, monkey. Get out of that porta potty. Wait, no
bleep. Was he hitting the gritty?
Where'd he go?
On your left.
He's gonna be 8 bleep today. I'm gonna make him be 8 bleep today. I'm sick of this bleep.
Nah, it's always the fish.
Freaking fishy?
Just ready up. Oh,
as I was saying, I'm using the full freaking government name today. No bleep given. You can find me. I don't give a bleep. Takaya Vermel Scott. Bleep you!
It's not like you said Taki Scott.
That was her nickname that her friends gave her. That's what's crazy.
Taki Scott is absurd.
I was sitting there like, you know what? Your name after her. I did this roast. I was with Kendall. I was like, you named after a hot chip, but you ain't even hot. All right. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Me personally, I could not go.
She got no choice but to go, because you know I will literally destroy her at any moment. Her whole career could get ended, because I know exactly where she stayed. I pulled the lapel.
Me personally, I cannot get my career ended like this.
Oh, nah, I'm going to make it worse. I know exactly where she stay at. I'm pulling the lapel today, buddy. I'm on the lapel today. I know where you stay at. You was not.
There's no way someone just said this.
What did they say?
I can 50-50% agree with this, but it has to be discussed. There's no way someone just said this.
What did they say?
Mine doesn't count.
What?
You know, the freaking witch lady from Dragon Ball.
Ah. So, what was said? I'm curious about this before I continue my story.
You got it in your messages.
All right, let me see this. Because before I even continue my story, I need to hear this. OG, Dragon Ball got one good female character, and that's being... Me, that's me being cheered. That's a very, very, very bad, very, 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 very very bad take.
21, 18, Videl, currently. T.Y., right. Kale, Cauliflower, Bulma, and Vados. That's 8.
Right, so... What you mean? They got
and
one
more
good...
than modern animes have nowadays. Just saying.
Right. So,
outside of My Hero has way more.
Right. So, no shade, whoever this is, but we need the shade today.
You can look at one piece profile picture. There is all the shade that have to be had there.
Right. That's what I said. I was like, no shade to this dude, but all the shade to you. Because you got a one piece profile on your thing.
And we all know where the community is right now.
Right. You're just
you dare say something better than Gear 5, you will get cooked.
Right. This man, we're at a war with One Piece right now. At this moment, it's literally, I plan on making a skit of Goku and Luffy beefing in the house. And Deku just walks in, he's like, what is y'all beefing over today? And he's like, oh,
Luffy over here saying Gear 5 is better than Ultra Instinct.
Cause it is, more people. Oh, so you want this up again?
Oh yeah, I dare you to try to say that to Vegeta's face.
Okay, hey, yo, Vegeta. Hey, Jeets! No hitting. Deku, you want the spade too? No, sir. That's what I thought.
So, Jesse, no hitting.
And then Vegeta was just like, you want the spade too, Deku? No, sir. That's what I thought.
Nah, Deku would be the one to try to butt in. The one dude without a single transformation.
Deku in the background, but I have seven quirk. Let me ask you something, Deku. Yeah, what could that do against Ultra Ego? I'm here, crickets, Deku. You want to buy a vowel? No, I thought so. But back to it. I know it. I'm gonna get devious today. I'm gonna pull what Lavelle said to Tino. I know where you stay at. So, before
we
you
know where your crib at.
Right, we know where you stay. Matter of fact, I'm gonna get even more wicked. Her sister, right? And this is what I mean. Back when I get into the story, right? So it can get back on topic so y'all know why I'm about to say this. Her sister had the audacity, right? After I tagged her in a post, just straight up called me a stalker for no good reason. And so naturally, I'm already mad.
I remember that and how we talked about how stupid that was.
Right, because one, I don't know where y'all stayed at that point. I didn't know where y'all stayed at. I did not know. Until today, because it just came back in my memory, because she showed me at one point back in elementary.
Ain't she in your neighborhood?
Oh, see, matter of fact, she catches a bus. She catches a bus, right? She catches a bus that goes to our school. And I've seen where that bus goes to.
Oh, y'all are definitely not far apart.
Yeah, y'all ain't far apart. We ain't far apart. I could pull up at any moment, and swiftly in your career, fashion day ended. I'm finna get disrespectful today. I love you, Vaughn, but you're my boy, but I can tell you this right now. You kind of came what got you what you had coming to you when you swing first. Because, let's be honest, you swing first, you didn't know what the...
said it best.
Right, you swing first, but you didn't know what the other dude had. So, I'm going to end you. So, I'm going to get disrespectful. I'm going to end her faster than Lil' Tim ended Vaughn, bro. I'm going to end her that fast.
You get what you deserve.
Right, you get what you freaking deserve. And now, I'm gonna give it to the sister, right?
I gotta do this meme. I'm sorry, it's gotta be done. Whenever it's a meme about the Flash movie, I gotta do it. Flash fumbles at the box office, how could this have happened? Y'all refused Grant Gustin, so,
you get what you freaking deserve!
So, as the kids would put it nowadays, in Joker terms, you get what you freaking deserve.
Right! That was the best DC
you
movie
get a
that we got.
Box office than the first Green Lantern. How's that taste,
boy? But no,
fumble a Flash movie with two Batmans in it?
Because they don't know what they're doing. DC does not know what they're doing. But now I'm gonna get.
The red flag is when they fired Henry Cavill.
Right. But now let's get to the disrespectful part. Yesterday, right? I didn't have enough time to get on with you yesterday because I kind of was busy. Because you know Sundays.
Oh, trust me, I was too.
Sundays are always busy for some odd reason. And so, when I get chilling, have a good day. Harmony had texted me. I don't know where Harmony is right now. I'm assuming that she's busy this week because, you know, approaching prison hours. But she did say we could be able to communicate while we're in school. So, thank freaking God.
Right.
Thank freaking God. That's the one thing that's going to keep me sane this entire school year. But as I was saying, when I look out the window, right, I think I'm going to have a good day. I see her in the car. Not the sister yet. I'm going to get the sister in a minute. I see the crazy... I see her in the car with her. and you're in danger. Hold up, I'm coming. But I see her in the car, right? With her mama. And I'm thinking, okay, she's leaving. Please don't tell me she's now. And then later on, I go back out there to search, check the window again. I see
Panda.
I got it. Die. Freaking pull it up on me. But as I was saying, though, right? Give me another second. You gosh darn apes, you gonna get what you deserve pulling up on O Block. Where you at? Where you at? Thought so. Throw people to O boys. O in or no in. These people don't. They don't learn. They do not learn. They learn. They don't learn. They don't learn. They
Oh, it's the invisible man. Not worth it.
I have Mukimi bleach and my bleach. There it is. Die, monkey.
It's the invisible man. It's not worth it.
No, not him. I just killed the other dude. Now we're safe.
Oh, I'm cooked.
Don't worry, I'm cooked. It is a good thing that there was water down there, or else I would have died of fall damage.
Sorry,
I
reboot car to get out of here.
Yeah, I'm getting out of here now. But as I was saying, right, back to what we were saying. So, she leaves. I'm thinking, oh, ain't that worried about it. The crazy lady is out of my apartments right now. There's nothing we can do. She's not in the apartment, so we're good.
Oh,
right now.
I remember this.
Right.
She came back.
Came freaking back.
Like, bro, what purpose could you possibly serve to where you need to come back here?
Right. What service do you need? But no, what was crazy? When I first visited her at the apartments to prove my theory, right? I did a little theory, right? During one summer, I had a theory. I said, like, you know what? I'm gonna do a theory and a little test. I'm gonna go to her grandparents' house while she's down there, and if she acts non-fake around her parents and towards me, it's all good. It's my confirmation at that point that she's fake. But what was crazy? We were talking about me and her cousin were talking. I'm cool with the cousin. The cousin ain't did nothing to me. I'm cool with him. I bleep with folks.
Oh, I remember the cousin, yeah.
Yeah, I bleep with folks. But I don't know where he stands now, though. He tries to get messed now, there's going to be a problem. But as I'm saying, though, we were talking about My Hero, we tried to get her to watch it. When I said, try to butt in and say, hey, My Hero's not that bad, she gave me that little side eye look. I was like, okay.
Bombastic side eye.
I was sitting there like, what? Don't side eye me like that. This was me in my head. I was like, don't side eye me like that. I have the lotion. I have the tendencies of a hood. If you side eye me like that, I'm a jury thinking. I'm gonna turn the Kid Boo real quick.
Turn the Cell Max real fast.
Turn the Kid Boo real quick and be like, Mooga Mooga Mooga. That was the funniest scene in that video. I stand by that. That was one of the most funniest scenes in that video. Bro was just like, Mooga.
Oh my gosh.
Bro said it was so much hostility. Bro was like, Mooga Mooga Mooga.
He came out like so casually. You know he does that best like normally on a daily basis.
Right. But now on to the next time I saw her over there doing something. I didn't tell you about this. I went outside I went outside to go check the mailbox another time, right? I didn't tell you about this one.
Right.
And I walk out there, I'm thinking, oh, it's gonna be a good day. Guess who I saw walking from the freaking corner store? And they spotted me. She spotted me. They spotted me too, cuz. Yeah, they spotted me too.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I got you.
But yeah, they had spotted me. They freaking spotted me.
There are odds pulling up with a wolf.
Hold up, get in the truck. Get in the truck.
What? When did you get this?
It was there.
What?
Go. But as I was saying, they spotted me. And I said like, oh, frick. That was my one word. I was like, oh, frick. Sharks. Yeah, the moment I left my nurse strap at the house. And you know, I never leave a house without that mess. So I had to act like my phone was on.
That's understandable because you out there and it's a sunny, light, bright day.
No, it was in the evening.
In the hyperbolic time chamber. It's supposed to be a good day. Nothing happened.
It was in the evening. That's what's crazy. The evening is where stuff popped off. So I always gotta have
that. It was still a casual evening, you know. Evenings, stuff barely happens.
Right. But
and I know this because on the evenings I barely see bad takes.
Right. So I'm thinking, oh, it's a game. I don't need to take the Nerf strap nowhere. I see them walk to the course. So I had to act like my freaking Nerf gun. Had to act like my phone was a freaking Nerf gun, bro. The whole time. And then I walk it back up to.
My deception is the best.
Right. That was back. Walking back up to the house, right? I decide, you know what? I'm gonna act friendly today. Just prove one more test in the theory. I'm gonna kill the sleeper real quick. Let's go.
The deed is done.
Yeah, let's go.
Like, this is normal for us.
Let's try to hold up. I gotta kill these people real quick. The deed is done. Let's go. But I decide, you know what? I'm gonna act friendly just to test one more theory. What she smiles and waves. I said, like, okay. But this is kind of suspicious. It's kind of suspicious. Maybe she learned her lesson. And then all of a sudden, out of sight view. She thinks I'm out of hearing view. I hear them laughing behind my back. I said, like, just as I thought.
Well, I hate it when people do that. That'd be getting on my nerves.
I was sitting there like, just as I thought. All that sneak. I'm gonna quote that. Quote exactly what Lil Durk said. You sneak this, but you know what can happen when you try that mess to someone's face. You can sneak this, but you know what happens when you actually say that to somebody. You get
somebody's over there.
You wanna go?
It's an NPC. Keep it going.
I like say you wanna go for it. But nah, I was like, you can sneak this all you want, but know this. What I actually. Act on what I step on? What I act on what I step on? It's gonna be a problem, ain't it? It's gonna be a problem, ain't it?
Oh, J-Man. He driving.
Yeah. Ah. Break the trees!
Hold on, I got it.
Yeah, just keep it in the
tree. Whose bright idea was it to put trees here?
I don't know. There we go. Now this should be, and the circle closes it. Is gonna be closing in soon. Frick.
Now we gotta move again. Let's loot up real quick and get ready to go.
Right. But I was just sitting there like, you know what? At this point, this was the final nail in the coffin. The final nail in the coffin.
What the frick was that?
That floating house. Oh, that was a footstep. And then I finally realized it. I was like, oh wait, those are footsteps.
This is
the final moment of realization. Just like, wait a minute, those are footsteps.
Bro, that's the teleporting house.
The other time, that was footsteps.
Grab that medkit and let's get out of here. Now.
Yeah, let's go.
This is clearly not a safe place anymore.
It never was a safe place.
Fox.
Okay, but now we get. Now you're probably thinking, oh, it's done with the friends coming after me and stuff. It's done with the friends coming after me. It's not done. It's not done. Could it? One more time.
Was being hunted like it was locked down in the mercenaries.
Yes. And at this point, it was. I was. Unlike now, I hate no shade towards Ratchet, but unlike Ratchet, I did the lead foot and I stood by it. No, I'm gonna do it better. I did the science wipe because if you see the theories, the reason why his blade is on lockdown ship and why lockdown has those scars, science wipe actually put up a fight. Bro gave him battle damage, I stand by that. And if you look at the cards that got leaked, Sideswipe and Skins and Mudflap's names aren't scrunched down either, so that means they're not dead. They're not dead, Michael Bay. They're not dead.
So Sideswipe just got his blades took.
Yeah, he's not dead either, so we know they're alive.
Oh.
Ow.
It's so close. You know what, let's just take the chains.
Yeah. But while I was in Night Gray, right? I was in Night Grade, I got another text from somebody. After they're like, here we freaking go again. But this one, unlike
it gave me a mess. Here right. We go again.
I was just sitting there like, bleep. Here we go again. I found a Cybertron cannon for you. You might want to take this.
You and ape. I just threw fireflies in
you
there because I thought nothing good was
you
in there.
You ape. You baboon. You monkey.
I got it.
Fine, swinger.
Dang, this house is weak.
Indeed it is.
Cause you know normal fireflies don't do mess to the houses.
It really doesn't. You come back up here. Yeah. But as I was saying,
people are here. People are here.
No, that was me. Don't worry. But as I was saying though, right? As I was saying though. This one, unlike every other one that's tried that mess, was generally well respected. Was well respected for some odd reason. I was like, Oh, so she knows, unlike everyone else, this one knows their place. Nice. It's good to see that one of them at least knows their place. This one gave advice. So I have a theory on who it is. But I left it alone because then I was like, you know what? I don't even care about who it is. As all I care about is the fact they don't text my phone no more. That's all I care about. They don't text my phone no more.
I mean, that must be making me mad when they try to use your phone without you asking.
Right, I was like, you know what? Don't text my phone no more. We straight, cause I don't want to hear bleep coming from your mouth. I don't bleep with you like that. We not cool. I don't bleep with you. I don't bleep with you.
That's how I mean. I'd be like, bro, wasn't you just beefing with me 5 minutes ago? Why you want to use my phone all of a sudden?
Right. But as I was saying though, the next time, when I finally just like, you know what? This is it. This is the last straw. It's over now. It's officially over.
Final frontier.
And then I remember something, right? I was saying like, oh, it's finally over. I ain't gonna hear mess from them. Guess who I saw yesterday? This is what I meant to get into. Guess who I saw yesterday?
The same exact person.
The crazy lady left the apartment. She didn't stay. The evil sister, on the other hand.
Oh, no, they're here. They're here this time.
Yeah, let's go. But as I said, the evil sister, on the other hand, stayed. And still here right now. That's what I'm saying, yo.
She got nothing better to do.
Yo, they tried me this time. I actually know where they stay. Because I forgot to mention this. My memory started kicking back from back in elementary. Because, you know.
Pandas.
Crap. Get to this house right now.
How did you fly all the way over? Oh my gosh.
My glider has a whole lot of distance.
Get down here and help me.
It's a good thing I have any invisible gloves on. Quickly, follow my name tag. We're getting up to this house.
How in the world are we gonna get back up there?
Simple. We're building, beepus!
I'm so used to playing not building, I keep forgetting we can do this in this game.
Beepus turtles!
Are they following us up here?
I swear to God, they're following up us. I'm gonna let this back flow. I'm gonna let this back flow if they're following up here. The chopper.
They're in this house.
Up the stairs. Pick them kids.
I hate this game.
Oh, they're up. Nope. Down. Oh. Back down the stairs.
Oh.
Launch pad. Use it.
Where do we go?
Circle. That's where we're going. I swear to God, if Torian calls us, we score a group chat.
The circle's cut in half. Where do we go?
This game just bleeps me over and over. I'm getting sprayed.
I'm almost closer to the ground. Please hurry up somewhere.
Here. Go here. Don't go here. They're everywhere. Murder people. Spare fire draw cannon.
I just killed Ariana Grande. I don't know how I feel about this. Oh my god!
Don't take it personal. It's just business. That's how I view it.
Bro, bees! Are you kidding me?
It's a good thing.
I got one person.
Someone else is after me right now. Stop! They're everywhere.
There's another Ariana Grande. I just killed one.
No! It's not Ariana Grande! It's not... Freak me! I'm dead! We're generally dead!
Bro, they get my Cybertron cannon, you're cooked! Bro, and it's Thor!
Bro, we're dead! We're dead!
Where's Optimus? That's a general question. Where's Optimus?
I don't know!
I'd rather him be here than Thor right now.
What, down?
Because at least Optimus would be like, hey, I'll give you one more chance. Join my squad or die.
Right! We're getting back down! We're getting smacked up! Sweaty turtle balls. I did not hesitate with that statement today.
No.
The word of the day. And
where did they come from? I see Thor and two red pandas, then I see them.
seriously, I'm about to blow up people's.
Oh, I got 40. I can get a page.
You got. Let me see. I'm at 84. Please let me get a page before I kill him. Please. Give me one more chance.
I got 40 give stars. What you chance. Working with?
Let me see. This man Tori is spamming the free case. I hate this monkey. I hate this gorilla. Ladies and gentlemen, another story time. This kid at our school named Torian is an annoying monkey who does not know how to leave people alone when they're busy.
How precious is. Believe me, I get it. Like that, what that dude in freaking Guardians 3 said. Oh, you got one of those friends? I got him too. I get it.
Right. Everybody, shut the bleep up. In this group chat, shut the bleep up.
I got 40 stars. What you working with?
I got 18 stars.
How?
I don't know. This game is racist.
You're a higher level than me. That math makes no sense.
This game is racist. I refuse to believe otherwise. This game is racist.
Let me clean this page so we can go.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the power. We let a bunch of. This video is already demonetized.
Bro, I got two pages!
How close are you to getting Optimus?
Bro, I got the female in the white suit one? Or black suit? What the heck is this? I got this weird magician in this white clothing, and the one with the Raiden type hat, and then it's Optimus.
Bro! Yo! You're almost there! You're almost there, bro! You can do it. You can do it. You are almost
bro,
there.
After you get off today, I might have to go an all-nighter and get my freaking tablet and just edit and grind and get Prime.
Right, you are almost there.
Because ain't no way I'm waiting till school's starting to finally play as Optimus. This is ridiculous.
You are almost there. You are almost there, bro.
You know, this wouldn't be a problem if Epic just put him in the item shop like they did with Optimus Primal.
You know? You make an excellent point
why
there.
Why on earth would they put him in the battle pass?
Matter of fact, I'm gonna get better with that. Why is he the final tier? Why is he the final tier?
Why is he the final tier?
Just why?
Epic is just doubling down on the freaking. Oh my gosh!
But now, as I was saying though, this is gonna be my last round though. This is gonna be my last round. So,
oh, Fortnite, y'all gotta kick up the XP on this one, then.
Yeah, y'all gotta kick up the
y'all
XP.
Y'all better get me up to level 90 after this.
But as I was saying, though, the worst thing, though, is the cringe part. I swear, I know.
You got
I know.
A matchmaking error.
You've gotta be kidding me.
We gotta ready up again. This.
This game hates us. This game freaking hates us, bro. This game freaking hates us.
Huh? Bro, how did you get in the.
Bro, how did they get me in the game? How did they get me in the game?
I'm still here.
I gotta go back and get you right now.
Bro, Xenoverse and its freaking
bugs with the
CGI
characters.
Art style, even they don't have this many problems.
Right. The only problem that Xenoverse 2 has when it comes to me is the fact it won't give you your characters. That's it.
I still rip my boy off. That's crazy.
Why can my boy just play as Android 21? That's
right.
It.
I
want to play as Broly.
Right, I just wanted to just play as Broly, Android 21. We would have been good. We would have been straight. We could
okay,
get that.
Now, you're not slick with this.
What do you mean?
This is clearly supposed to be Rukia from Bleach. I'm not stupid, Epic.
Okay.
No! Epic, I know you're trying to do a Bleach collab.
Yeah. Oh, freak, I gotta return back.
Really rookie.
Oh. What the freak is going on with this game?
Oh, is it not letting you come back?
It was glitching just there, so now I'm coming back, though. I swear to God, this game is broken.
Bro, Epic thinks it's slick, but I know that's freaking Rukia. You're talking to a Bleach enthusiast.
You know you got that.
Bro, I swear, when they play Ichigo in this game, they better not fumble anything.
Now, let's try this again.
That's one topic we haven't talked about. When Bleach inevitably gets its 4-pack character skins, who do you want?
Hmm. I know exactly who I want now.
Alright, go for it.
One, give us Bleach, Yorichi, Rengoku. Please give us Rengoku.
Oh, those have to be the definitive first two.
Right. Give us Rengoku or else I'ma kill you, Epic Games. I will not hesitate to do it. I will not hesitate to do it. I will bomb y'all headquarters.
And for the two, dude characters, we gotta get Ichigo and, I want the main villain, but at the same time, now we gotta get Ichigo and Chad. Ichigo and Chad.
Right.
Definitively.
Ichigo and Chad, please.
But I know, I'm gonna tell you off rip, we're not getting Rengoku. It's more likely gonna be Orihime and Yorichi.
Fortnite, I know why y'all not doing it, because y'all like to censor things, because y'all a bunch of bleepers.
Oh, they can easily censor Orihime because, well, it's Orihime, but... You know damn well they're not gonna do Rengoku.
Right.
Sadly.
They can't.
Because Epic is slowly going into their phase where they don't like money.
Yeah, they're
turning into Disney.
They're sort of saying everything's gotta be for kids. Matter of fact, before I even end this stream off, before I even have to go, let me roast Disney real quick. Disney, with all the disrespect in my cold-hearted body right now, we all have Adventure Time that's about to pop off with a young adult. This is where it gave me the red flag at. Young adults Adventure Time series that's full on edge, with barely a little comedy in there. You know it's gonna be good. And get this in mind, this thing that we're about to see, it's after Jake died. It's after Jake died, bro.
We're getting a vigilante Finn?
Yes! This is Finn after Jake died.
Cold.
At this point, Disney, you got no excuse.
Go to the pink.
Disney, you got no excuse anymore. You really don't.
Oh, I know the movie hasn't come out yet.
It's a series. That's what's better. It's a series.
Oh, no, not. I'm not referring to that. I'm referring to, you know what? Our favorite and most anticipated movie.
Yeah.
But it's just like, I know people say don't base stuff on trailers, but why would they show us this if they don't want us to base it on anything? If they don't want us to make assumptions about their movie? If you don't want assumptions, don't put it out.
Like, seriously?
And from the second trailer to Marvel, it just looks like what you and me agreed on. Monica's gonna carry the movie. It should have just been a Photon movie or series.
For real. Just come on now.
Did your mic cut out?
Yeah, freaking Epic Games again. Freaking Epic Games. Freaking mic cutting out. Don't throw the...
Oh, back up.
You almighty ape. That's all I'm going to say.
The explosions in Fortnite are at least goated.
I'll give you that.
Bro, that's another thing. When Transformers Reactivate comes out, I need them to go all in with the action.
Have
destructible environments and stuff like that.
Right. Oh, just please reactivate. We need this. It is sad.
Yes, I need a phenomenal game.
It's sad that freaking Epic Games can't even give Optimus Prime like his actual transforming emote, but they give him his arm cannon.
Bro, I wasn't gonna rag on it because it's our boy Prime, but why didn't they give him that?
Right. Why didn't they do that?
All he does is just point a gun in the air. That's
if
it.
If you wanted to give him his arm cannon, put that as the actual mythic in the game. I would have really took that.
That freaking fan animation. Well, not fan animation. That mod that someone that plays on PC used to give him his transformation emote made me want me to play on PC for a minute.
I can't blame him. I genuinely can't blame him.
Because Epic, you could have easily just let Prime turn into a truck. You didn't have to let him move around if that's what y'all were afraid of.
Right.
Just have him transform into a truck and transform back.
Like, he ain't got to move around at all.
Bro, I swear, they give Bumblebee some weird mess like that. They don't let Bumblebee transform. I don't know. Megatron's emotes have to be sick.
Like, seriously, they gotta be WW.
Especially when you're pushing it back all the way to October for us to get it.
Man, they better cook. They better cook. That's all I'm gonna say. They better cook.
And why does Bumblebee have a mouth?
I think they're trying to go with the G1/Cyberverse part of things. It doesn't fit. It doesn't fit.
It really doesn't.
It works with G1.
After watching Transformers Prime and Rise of the Beast and the Bumblebee movie, Bumblebee with a mouse just doesn't sit right with me now.
Can we just talk about how he doesn't even have a mouth in Robots in Disguise?
He doesn't?
No! He actually doesn't!
Which Robots in Disguise?
Not Robots in Disguise. I meant Transformers Rescue Bots.
Oh, I was about to say, because... Wait, what?
I didn't realize what I said. It was Rescue Bots. He doesn't have a mouth in that either.
Not Rescue Bots. Bumblebee design went hard.
Right. I don't care what nobody says. And he turned into a motorcycle, too! He turned into a motorcycle! Let that sink in, y'all. W!
And let's not lie. Let's not lie to ourselves. Rescue Bots had one of the best cartoon theme songs of all time.
It really did. It really did.
It is up there with the freaking Avengers Earth's Mightiest Heroes theme song.
It's up there. It's right on that list.
We don't get animated content like that no more.
Right. The closest we're getting to that type of animated content is going to be this new Adventure Time show they're bringing out. That's sad. That's sad.
That and Invincible Season 2.
Right. And My Adventures with Superman. That too.
Can I tell you, I'm generally shocked that Superman animated series is actually good.
I was shocked as well. And Lois.
I was not expecting that to be good.
Lois Lane, though.
They knew what they were doing.
Got. That's all I'm gonna say. That's all I gotta say.
And you know, it's the same people that made Invincible. That studio is really popular now.
Oh yes.
And I can see
yes.
why.
I could definitely see why.
I'm definitely watching Invincible Season 2 because. The Boys mixed with Invincible is what the MCU should have been.
Like, seriously, it really should have. It really should have.
Black Noir didn't have to go out like that, though.
He did not.
Homelander, you savage!
Well, unfortunately, I might have to get off the stream, but make sure this is the. I'm gonna end the stream to half here. So, make sure everyone just subscribe to the channel, and we're gonna do another one of these.
Subscribe to my boys' channel because we gotta. Collab fan animation, my boy knows about it, that's coming out soon.
Yep, and we're gonna do another video tomorrow because this roast stuff was hilarious. I just feel like roasting more Marvel characters that I haven't discovered. So while I'm gone, I'm gonna just discover more Marvel characters that look terrible, and we're just gonna roast them for fun. That's what we're gonna do tomorrow. That's what we're doing tomorrow.
That sounds like a bet to me. Because MJ needs to be roasted after what she did.
Yeah. But as I was saying, peace out to everyone.
Not MJ, you Spider-Man simps.
Right. But as I was saying, everyone, peace out, and make sure you stay fresh, and remember, Transformer, roll out.